to do multiplication with your own hands. And here it comes. Firstly, keep your hands straight. Now, fold the finger which you need to be multiplied with the number 9. So, let's start with 3. So, 1, 2, 3. So, fold this finger. So, I get the answer. 20. I get here 2. And I get here 7. So, I get the answer 27. Now, I want to check with 7. So, 9 sevens are what? So, I want to form my 7th finger and check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 60, 7, 8, 9. So, sorry. 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3. So, I can get 6 fingers. 63 as the answer for my question. So, next, I want to know about 9 into 4. So I'm going to fold my 4th finger. So I get 3 in this side and 6 in this side. So the answer will become 36. So let's check with 8. 9 into 8. What's 9 into 8? So I'm going to fold my 8th finger and check. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 on this side, 1, 2. 2 on this side. So the answer I get is 72. So guys, isn't this an easy method to do multiplication with your own hands? Bye guys. Thank you for watching this video. For more such videos, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye guys.